first of all, how important is it for Latvian basketball to qualify to quarterfinals for second consecutive EuroBasket?
It's not correct question. I think this thing is very important. I think every game is important, and now is like I'm calling. We don't have any lives. You lose, go home. Win, you go for the next round. So, for a game like this, for today game, was most important how we prepare ourselves mentally. We don't get any practice in this gym before the game. We just come 2 hours before the game, a little bit earlier, and gym was closed because Turkish team is practicing. We even don't touch the rims, like in a practice time, you know. But if you are mentally strong, give you confidence for yourself, for the team, then you can do the big things. That's most important.
We now can start comparing Lithuanian basketball and Latvian basketball. It's first time since 2001 when Latvia is better at EuroBasket compared to Lithuania.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So that's mean like in both times I'm a member of that situation, 2001 and now, but it's of course a joke. And don't compare these two countries. Of course, we are neighbors, we fight against each other for years, but that's more as I count. Now is an accident, as the Lithuanians are not going for the next round, you know. And we just do our job, you guys do your job. Anyway, I don't know, you have a great team, I think great coach, and just let them work, let them play, and everything will be okay. That's happening sometimes. It's very important how you, you know, how you say in a boxing terminology, if you down on the floor, how can you wake up, you take the blood away, and how you do the next after that? If things going well, everybody play well, then of course everybody is happy, everybody is heroes. Most important sometimes now how to play the tough games, tough situations, how to break yourself. That's all.
Lithuania is going home. It's not a pity for you and for Latvians.
Sorry?
Lithuania is going home. It's
not
a pity for you.
I'm really sad for that. I'm really sorry for that. You know, I said to Dainis today morning for the players, you know, I feel really sorry. I think guys deserve being next round, but that's part of basketball.
You mentioned 2001. You've been on that team. You played against Lithuania when they were.
And they scored many points also. Yes.
25 points. Yeah, 25 points in that game. What do you remember from that game?
That's just one thing. What I try to put in my teams, what I'm coaching. Just one thing. Enjoy the game. Enjoy the teammates. Enjoy the basketball quality. Enjoy everything what's around you doing in the European Championships. And that I try to say now for this team also. Nothing else. Enjoy. We are not working. We play basketball.
You're enjoying now.
I'm enjoying very much since day one. 8 years in national team.